What do you think about the fight between Pacquiao and Rios?
I think it's an excellent comeback fight for Pacquiao and for the fans who love to watch Rios. If Pacquiao isn't Pacquiao after his last fight, and given the fact that he has a full-time job as a politician, then Rios is the kind of fighter who will expose that. And if Pacquiao really wants to be the Pacquiao we knew and loved, then this is an opportunity for him to show he can still do it.
Do you think Rios has a chance with Pacquiao? A lot of people are saying he's tailor-made for Pacquiao, that he's going to catch probably the beating of his life. Do you think that's Rios has a chance?
I think style-wise, it's understandable that in the matchup, people think he's an ideal opponent for Pacquiao. But again, if Pacquiao is not 98% of Pacquiao, then he becomes the ideal opponent for Rios.
If he lost, do you think it would be wise for him to return to the ring? Maybe with
I'm not going to speculate on that. You know, what if it's a great fight and they want to do it again? Who knows?
What do you think about the popularity of Gennady Golovkin?
I don't know that the popularity has been reflected yet in terms of the live gate. People wanting to see him fight. I think he's an excellent fighter. I like watching him. I'm glad he's becoming a television attraction. We'll see how popular he becomes beyond the boxing world.
Who would you like to see him fight next?
Anybody that can get in the ring with him. Maybe Carl Frock. Maybe, I don't know, maybe Ward, because I think it's going to be hard to find top middleweights to fight them. The prospects aren't too good for them.